acoR gets tagged on that as well, and karrigan, he wants more. acoR's fire off warnings just to keep him at bay, but karrigan knows he's got a bit to play with here, so he's going to slow it down. He's going to give him a shadow of doubt, and acoR under pressure. He's missed again. He's down to 29, but it will only take one. It will only take one from the AWP. Still, karrigan gets close, but this one resumes. It goes away. acoR finally hits the shot.